Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 2003, the Walt Disney Concert Hall in Los Angeles had its gala opening. The hall came about when Billy and Disney donated $50 million to build a concert venue in honor of her late husband, Walt, and his devotion to the arts. The structure was designed by Frank Gehry and is considered one of the most acoustic, sophisticated concert halls in the world. Pretty cool, huh? Have you been there? I'd like to go. Anyway, have a magical day!